Well, in Zamfara State, where students of the Federal University Gusau earlier today blocked the ever-busy Gusau-Sokoto Road to protest the abduction of their colleagues by suspected terrorists. The abduction of the students in the state has been on the rise in recent times, with about 10 students of the Federal University abducted in the last 6 months.
Congratulations!